You listening? It ain't even easy to get this into a small video, but I'm just gonna say it for how it is. You get what I'm saying? Man are talking about London versus Brom and acting like I'm supposed to have been there. I didn't agree to come to this London versus Brom, bruv. You get what I'm saying? Wiley didn't. He didn't do the terms, so there was no name on the flyer of me going to no London versus Brom. So anyone talking shit, forget it. He didn't even bring London. It was like it was Wiley and K9 and Shiz versus the whole of Brom. Why do I need to be there, bro? You don't need my pen for that, bro. That's some idiot little man thing, bro. The fuck do I need to use my serious pen for that for, bro? You lot need me to prove to you that. You need me to prove that to you. I used that fucking dumb. Like, what's wrong with just, blood? That, you didn't even have enough pull, Wiley, to bring your real artists, bro. Where's all the people's names that you tried to fool everyone into thinking was coming? You tried to say D-Double's coming, Temper T's coming, Frisco's coming. No, they're not, blood. They're not coming for you, bro. They don't rate you, bro. You get what I'm saying, blood? You come up with your little London versus Brom event and you're trying to get man to be your headline act, bro, for free. Yeah? When man's trying to talk business and say, yo, so what I'm going for the business side of things, bro, you're swerving the conversation left, right, up, down, everywhere around, bro, and you think I'm going to come there for pride and come big up your thing and boss up your pay-per-view link now and give everybody entertainment and you get paid, but I don't get paid, but I've got to leave my company to come do that. I've got to leave getting paid my bag that handles my priorities. I've got to come do that for your entertainment and for your pay-per-view link and for your anti-systematic whatever you've got going on your webpage, on your brand. Blood, we ain't dumb round here, bro. Yeah, that's why JK weren't there. That's why P-Money weren't there. You're calling bare names for no reason, bro. None of us have agreed to come into your little dickhead event, bro. You get what I'm saying? And you're out here now trying to act like you've done something special. You didn't do shit. You came and MC'd and was like, oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Secondly, don't feel happy because you was in Brom. The whole time I was on the phone to my young G's and that saying, save his life, bro. Don't do him today, bro. Like, leave him. Because man are asking me to do ya. And I'm saying, nah, bro. Leave him, bro. Let him live, bro. Like, I got too many phone calls like that yesterday. If the people that was with me yesterday was here, they would have been vouching in the background like, blood, the phone didn't stop ringing, bro. Everyone wanted to do the geezer, bro. But it's not that, bro. You get me? You look at internet war. And I'm playing to you, look at internet war, you dickhead. Do you get what I'm saying? So go stream the blood clot, the blood clot this. And if you are so interested in the war, go stream the disc then, innit? You get what I'm saying? Go stream the disc, blood. Wiley, we ain't dumb, and I know that you go a lot of places, you go to a lot of cities, and you finesse a lot of people. I'm sorry, you just can't finesse me, bro. You won't get me to act and move out of ego and get me to do things for free for you, bro. You won't, Wiley. I won't be the dumb one. I don't care what you think or wanna fit. I will not be the dumb one, bro. You can't tell me to move and I move, bro. You can't put up fake flyer talking about London versus Brom knowing you ain't bringing London, bro. Knowing you ain't bringing London. I know my caliber, bro. There was no one of my caliber in that room for me to verse, bro. Yeah, so don't do it, bro. And I'm talking about you too. You were of my caliber, bro. That's why you ain't replied, bro. You get what I'm saying? You're not of caliber, bro. I don't care what people want to see you as, bro. My pen better than yours, bro. You get where I'm coming from, bro? Or you would have put pen to pad long time ago. You feel me? So everyone stop acting up for the internet. Acting up for the net. Stop it. We don't do that. We ain't 6ix9ine. This isn't America. This is the UK where we keep things real, bro. Do you get what I'm saying? Wiley ain't going to be out here having people doing things for free. Do you think, yeah, that if Anthony Joshua was going to have a fight, yeah, that like, somebody could just say to him, yeah, Anthony Joshua, I'm going to fight you tomorrow in fucking pub down the road. And Anthony Joshua was going to jump up because of pride and for the culture and go and fight the geezer in the pub down the road. Stop chatting fucking shit. If there's no fucking prior business engagement, yeah, and everyone doesn't know what's going on, no one ain't going nowhere. That's me. That's me. the Anthony Joshua that's been punching at Wiley's face, that ain't turning up to your local event that you ain't organised, bro, that you're trying to organise on the day and tell everyone to come to, I won't be the one that runs, bro. I won't be the one that runs and jumps for you, bro. You won't do that, bro. You don't have the pull. You're not my godfather, yeah? You are a crackhead and an alcoholic, and your page shows that, bro. You ain't even changed your clothes since yesterday, bro. You was at the Clash hyping up, jumping around with Manuel Sweaty, and you're wearing them today with boxing gloves on, bro. I can't respect you, bro. You're a tramp, bro. I don't get it. How you got money and still be a tramp, bro? Make it make sense. Someone make it make sense, I beg ya, because it don't make sense to me. You're never, ever, 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 ever gonna make me think I've done something wrong, bruv. Not me, bro. Not me. I could have been left alone. I just told you, don't talk shit about, bro. You get me? And for the Brum people, you're supposed to have known that I was doing you a favor by saying that. That's what we're supposed to be doing. We're not supposed to let outsiders come in, but you know what I've realized? We do let outsiders come in because everyone wants to be next to the outsider. And that's the reason why this is going the way it's going. Because people are spending so much time trying to get a picture with the little crackhead geezer. You get what I'm saying? That they're not realizing that it's violated over there, violated there, violated there, violated there. But man want to be next to the crackhead. So they take the violations. Not me, blood. Not me, blood. Yeah. And real niggas will understand that. A real nigga's not bowing for no fucking photo on Instagram. A real nigga's not bowing for no false opportunity, bro. We don't do that. We ain't gonna bow for no false opportunity. We're not gonna jump for no, oh, because it's an MC and you ain't giving nobody no opportunities, or you've been busting your brethren that are in London, bro. You're not gonna come, bro, and bust nobody, bro. How can you even bust people in an industry that you're blacklisted from? You can't expect the blacklisted guy to boss you in an industry he's blacklisted from. It doesn't make sense, bro. Everything I say makes sense, bro. It's all credible, bro, because I am actually thinking. I'm actually using my brain and thinking, yeah? Some of yous ain't thinking, and that's the reason why we are where we are. That's the reason why Wiley can go on the internet and say, I came to the Clash and you weren't there, and you guys lap it up like food. I wasn't supposed to be there. So where do we go from here then? Where do we go from here? That's like him going to a dance in East London right now and saying, Deadly, where are you? And then I don't turn up and you say, Wiley went to another Clash and you wasn't there. I wasn't supposed to be there. So why would I be there? Yeah. At the start, man was talking London versus Brum. Are you back in it? Safe? Let's go then. You get what I'm saying? When we start trying to do the business behind closed doors, you don't want to do the business. You want to swerve, 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 like a drunk driver that you are. You get what I'm saying? But then now, when it comes to the day, and you've swerved everybody, and everybody's bamboozled and don't know where they're going, what's going to happen, or now you want to call the shots. No, it doesn't work like that, man. You guys, all you have to do is this. The second you start doing this, you see him for who he is. You see it for what it is. You see the facade for what the facade is. None of you don't want to think. You just go in with the internet because you're doing that sheep mentality thing. Blood, continue, bro. Regardless, I'm nice. So say nothing.